Rage of the Sons of Willie Nelson.
My favorite thing is the way, like, the sidewalk really inaccessible by the city, and so people had to walk into the street in order to get by. And it sounds like they're being made to walk all the way around so that this can go on, so that this can happen. If we did that, right?
But as long as it's fair. You know, if we can't be in there, then nobody can be in there. I can respect that. It's when they let people walk through that I have an issue with.
Dude, obstruction of sidewalks is really shitty.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd kind of like to see what Trish is over there doing.
Setting up a dinner date.
Oh, okay. If you have two monitors, that's ideal.
City's getting a little more high tech. I know this is a new camera.
Yeah, I noticed Sandra's isn't here either.
Yeah, where is our guy?
I wanted to say hello to him. Like, I don't know what's going on.
Look at that. They got camcorders now and everything.
But they're snoo-snoo vests, right?
Yeah. Or we can call them anything. We can call them the senior props.
This is a beautiful senior prop. The decorations are fantastic. Where's the buffet?
Hey! Oh, that's not very nice.
Search? That constitutes a search.
That most definitely constitutes a search.
I feel like I've been seized, actually, because I'm unable to move forward. But I could be incorrect. That could just be me. Being a little wary of the city. Oh, look, they're gonna take the television sign. I made that.
That was so excellent.
Hey, that's art!
Yeah, that's free speech.
That's okay.
Got a lot of light.
Let's see what happens.
Oh, I'm glad they got a lot of likes on Instagram. Anything I can do to pimp out ending the development of Ho'opili, I will do.
Yeah, but Instagram, like, totally sold out when they went to Android.
Yeah,
I'm just throwing that out there for the live stream viewers. Not that that has anything to do with what's going on. But Instagram, you're a sellout.
Internet nerd.
Honey badger.
Honey badger.
Honey badger.
Honey badger!
Don't call me honey badger. I've been seeing her out of the car. And I was like, who's the honey badger now? I was like, I could see her honey badger.
I'm so glad our social media crew is here.
Don't worry about anything that's going on over there. Make sure you take care of the important stuff.
Keep calm, carry on. Keep calm, carry on.
Now what we'll do is rotate this stuff
out. Hey, since you're down here, can you fix that curb? Isn't that like your job?
Hey, wait, where's the person from IHS? Is the person from IHS here today?
No, I don't think so.
Huh.
The housing really is to deprive people of housing.
Seriously? I actually kind of want to talk to IHS. Like, I got the 9 Juke fan.
Oh,
really?
Hey, they're going to dump more of my art in the trash, I think.
This is terrible.
Oh, man. City.
So these are items that should be tagged and stored.
These are items that should be tagged.
Hey, you want to give those back to me before you throw them away? The art, the pretty stuff?
The art is very ephemeral.
You guys should probably be a little more careful. Like, I don't want to see anyone get hurt, really. That was a little dangerous looking guy.
White is just a little bit, I know, white in the hair, not as white.
identity.
What do you think I was talking about,
Greg? Well, in case you don't know me, I'm actually kind of like you guys in the orange here. You guys are really embarrassing.
Their mothers must be so proud. Ah, so proud.
Plutocracy looks like.
This is what plutocracy looks like. But I mean, like, look, this is kind of interesting evidence. This is kind of interesting information to add to that argument.
No, I would say.
Yeah.
Fish for it, Carl. It's a Japanese name, but, you know, she is one quarter of it.
Can I have a claim ticket for that TV? I want to pick it up. So this area is safe.
Well done. You fixed the road. Help the houseless community off the street. Can you believe it? Just that little stroke of a clip. We fixed our streets and helped the houseless community off the streets. Wonderful job, guys. Wonderful job. Thank you for being such a good citizen and worker for the community.
Did he sleep through that whole raid? What a trooper.
How boring it can actually be.
Well, it is allowed to sleep by the roadside, and they're not supposed to be impeded by that, so what are they going to do? They'll rope it off and just keep you in there.
I don't know what happens when you get out.
They start yelling at you from being there. What kind of, like, trap you or something? There has to be a log and stuff, right?
create more space, buddy. Okay? A little bit more back, please. Please, more back. Right there is cool. Thank you.
How you doing?
Okay, how are you doing, sir?
Pretty good.
Official put his hands on me and we get chased out. Russ is a little cranky.
Honey badger.
Honey badger.
Honey badger.
Honey badger!
Don't call me honey badger. Badger. I've been seeing that out of the car. And I was like, who's the honey badger now? I was like, I could see you, honey badger.
This morning. Hard work stealing from the poor.
Out of sight, out of mind, then they can really start doing the atrocities of picking their
park, I don't think Wes has time for an interview. Shouldn't he be working?
So he could ask the press, but he can't ask
Always got time for the media.
Yes.
Having a good day, Wes.
When are you gonna have coffee with me, Wes?
This Star Advertiser is gone. Civil Beat is gone. And now Channel 2. Take the stuff, what we do now is we get more stuff.